There are two fish in a tank. One said to the other one, how do you drive this thing? It's really bad. I'm sorry. Have I ever told a joke on a date? You see how bad my jokes are. No, I keep jokes away from a date. My worst date is when you kind of have, I had one recently, like a blind date. And you know, you go for a drink and go to the restaurant and there's just like no connection. And you have that awkward meal, there's a lot of silences and you're not really sure how you're gonna get out of it. That for me, that kind of awkwardness is really uncomfortable and not great on a date. Number one celebrity crush? Number one celebrity crush is Rihanna. Ever cooked an aphrodisiac? No. When I was younger, there was this one girl I was so into, and I made her this, like, it was kind of like a love song mix. That was pretty cheesy.
What was on the mix? Can you remember any of them?
Oh, I don't, they were just bad. But she liked it, so that was the important thing. Favorite body part on a woman? I think the eyes. Nice and cheesy. I don't use chat-out lines, I'm afraid. Sexual position, that's a little intimate.
It is a little intimate.
I don't know if I'm willing to share that. I like to keep that secret. You have to find out. I love food. My dad is a restaurateur, so since a young age, I've always been very into food. What would I cook? I'd probably have, to start, something really, something that I don't have to cook at all, which is Parma ham and melon. It's nice, really fresh, tastes good. For a main, I'd probably have like a really nice steak, like a fillet steak, cooked like medium rare. And then maybe have some dauphinoise and some spinach or broccoli. Actually, or asparagus. Asparagus, a little bit of asparagus. And then for pudding, I'd probably have sticky toffee with some really nice like vanilla ice cream. I think irrespective of where you go or where you take someone, it's all about having that connection with someone. And you know, sometimes when you have that connection, you just forget about where you are or what you're doing. It's just like you're in the moment with that one person. There's what are the bad chat-up lines? My memory's awful.
Boyfriend material's pretty bad. That one's quite classic.
Boyfriend material.
Have you ever done that one?
No, what's that one?
So you go touch this. What is it?
Oh my god, that's actually kind of good. I like that.
There you go.
So that I go out to a girl and I'd be like, touch my shirt, and be like, what's this? And then I'm like, yeah, it's boyfriend material. I actually quite like that. I've never heard that. I would probably try that one as, you know, a joke.